This is the inner cloister, which is reserved only for monks of St. Michael's Abbey. Again, a special tour here. There's going to be a fountain in the middle, which is yet to get here. Again, another delay due to COVID, but last time I was here, there literally was not a single plant here. They didn't even have the grass, so 10, 20 years from now, this is going to be a veritable jungle, but this is pretty beautiful.